And welcome back, you guys, to my Let's Play more the Dungeons of Naheulbeuk.
Hello, what's your order?
Isn't this tavern kind of weird?
Naheulbeuk's inn is renowned throughout the land of Fang. Our specialty is beer and bear stew.
Calm. Akala yum yum gurglies.
Statuette, buy me a drink and I'll tell you where they're hidden.
Akata's unlaf doortak?
He wants to know why his mouth smells like an old dustbin.
Drink. Obviously, statue.
He wants to know why his mouth.
A statuette. Ah, the cocktail with rum in it. I love those.
Here you go, free refill. So, where is the statuette?
It's in your butt.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, it's funny. It's in your butt.
What? Wash me a lot of sweat? Buy me a drink. That should wash it off.
Forget it. You're drunk.
Fuck off, you bougie bastard.
Ah, the British.
Let's update the map.
Stuff I can sell. Always look around because there's always side missions to these areas.
Like we're going in circles.
Chrome doesn't need a map.
You should always note your escape routes on a map.
Oh, what a pretty drawing. What is it?
Hey, you. Where do you think you're going looking like a bunch of bums?
Well, sir, I bid you to hear that we're awaited inside, my good man.
Ha! And I'm Gazora's stepsister.
Well, nice job hiding your tentacles.
What? Only rich people, powerful wizards, and famous artists can get in here.
Precisely. We come in the company of an elven artist.
Yes, I'm talented with both my voice and the flute.
Sorry, clowns aren't allowed in.
Wait, we also have a powerful wizard.
Yes, I've mastered the arcanes of wizardry.
Yeah, right. You still have the robes of a novice and acne on your schnoz. Go on, get! You're polluting the money bag's air.
Okay, so we have to go there. And I go the wrong way. Wait, was that a... If I know, it's on the other side, is it? Yep.
And once again, intellect triumphs.
Looks like a place where you can rest.
I'll supervise the opening.
Make some potions, or boom.
What's in there?
The poor get poorer.
Hi, we're looking for a statuette.
Why? You intend to steal from this place?
No, that's not it. We'd like a souvenir from the dungeon.
Oh, right, a souvenir. That's right, we do have a gift shop now. Ask the shopkeeper about it. Move along now, nothing to see here.
Looks like we've stumbled onto some kind of administrative center.
Hello, are you here for your accounting balance?
No, we are not.
If you exert a commercial activity in the Dungeon of Naheulbeuk, it must be notified to the co-op.
What's this about a co-op? I was expecting there would be a dungeon master of some kind.
There isn't. In lieu of your typical autocratic, unfounded system based on nepotism, we have a co-op self-managed by the dungeon's employees. Thus, executive decisions are made according to rules ratified by all employees on a two-thirds majority basis.
Sounds very specific.
And all activities are notified to the central administration to undergo a performance investigation and an accounting audit.
He's a warlock. His mouth is spouting cursed gibberish.
I think we'll let you get back to work.
Don't have all the books yet.
I'm very busy to serve...
What if I cut your feet off to make earrings? Got time for that?
No need, my lord. I'm all ears.
Good. We're looking for one of Gladiatura's statuettes. Ever heard about those?
Can't say it rings a bell, no. I'm not really into statuettes. Useless trinkets collecting dust on the shelves. There used to be a lot of those on the third floor, but thankfully it's off limits now.
Really? Why is that?
No one knows. At any rate, statuettes are a servant's sworn enemy. Break one, and the MPCC will have you whipped.
The what?
Minions Punishment Cooperative Committee. The authority on all punishments dealt in the dungeon's co-op. Which reminds me, I really gotta go. Sorry.
Crumb, I should chop his feet off anyway.
Hey, Bukharov, we're busy.
We? Who's we?
Me and my astral double. I'm trying out fresh combat techniques.
What strange weapons?
So good.
Not surprising for an arms room.
What kind of techniques?
Astral double perfect parries. I can dodge every attack thanks to my ethereal double's perception.
So, you're skilled in wizardry then?
I'm well above all that. What I'm doing is called innovative sensory disruption.
So you wave your arms around and act all high and mighty?
Nothing can touch me, even high-level attacks. Try me, and behold!
No!
Ha ha! Nice work, bud. You got him good.
And how?
Okay, now let's jack his shit.
In my pockets.
Do I have what? Something to jot down for you?
Oh, this must be an item for the ogre. Yep, the ogre needs the, yep. Needs the weapon ogre carry weapon ability.
Hates riddles, except the riddle of steel.
I'm not sure we should. It's not ours.
Well, he is the ranger from Dubai.
Excellent.
There we go, so it doesn't go to waste. That looks like for the dwarf. Is that everything? Let's make sure that it is everything. Okay, that looks like everything.
This way.
No more dwarves here than there are pretzel sticks.
Wow! Does that mean there are pretzel trees?
We'll bait them out. We just need to set some gold or ale on this thing.
Pull it up. I know, in this game I do a lot of exploring. Be careful because there's traps in here. Can't go down here yet. Oh wait, that's our place where we've been to. All the things that's in here.
Your weapons and spells.
I got the axe that strikes back. Durandil. Hey, finders keepers.
Righto, buddy. He looks exactly like his evil twin.
Hey, you bastards! You abandoned me here! Left me to die like a fly in Yakak's drum!
What is he talking about? I don't know. Looks like he's dead. Maybe it's the amulet.
A trick worthy of a coward.
Deception is the better part of valor.
Payback time. I'll rip your guts out with an oyster fork.
Enough talk. Take him out.
Do you think it'd be that easy? Vengeance!
Seriously? Seven of these dwarves now? And they all stink.
Anyone calls me Snow White, they get a smack in the head.
The seven dwarves shall have their revenge!
Seven dwarves. Really?
You regret coming down here.
Azaroga!
Take that worm!
Okay, guys. I'm going to stop right here, but I'll catch you guys next time when we play more. The Dungeons of Naheulbeuk.